Welcome back to a very probably not important decision. But let's do the mystery first. Maybe it's like an optional boss or something. You know, if it doesn't go to plan, we can always load the save.
Boo-hoo, boo-hoo, wee-hee-hee. So lonely, lonely I be. But no, three visitors standing inside? Who are you few? Nice to meet you, I'm Rezzy. This is Chris and... So what the hell are you doing in there? I am innocent! Oh my god, is that Metaton? Please be Metaton. But the boring king found such game fun to be a trouble. As punishment, they crave to imprison my body. But I'm fast, fast, clever, clever. They lost the chase and locked up the entire race. Building a prison around the whole world. Now I'm the only free one. Free? But you're clearly the one behind bars. Things don't seem such from here, lightning is. Well, sounds like you don't need any help then. It is unso. I grow lonely in my little freedom. So shall you play a game with me? Me? I'll show you what it means to be free. Why not? Find the key and I'll let you be free, free. The key is hidden from my eyes. The old shopkeeper knows a secret. The shopkeeper? You mean that guy way back? Man, this is all weird black and white. Over to top floor. Currently stuck at the top floor until someone writes it down. How fucking convenient. Alright, we're fighting you. Rudening rages came sparkling into view. Compliment. You tell Susie to compliment the enemy. Are you serious? What could I can say about someone trying to kill us? Aw, Susie, if you're stuck, why not try saying something you wish someone say to you? You are unbanned from free ham sandwich day. Glimmer, glamour. Oh god, that's fast. Some of them are fast. Susie complimented the enemy? Your outfit is not disgusting. Oh, we're out. Hurrah! Alright, we can actually go to, oh, where was it? Was it the forest? Ah, oh, here we are. Let's see if you know anything. Strange prisoner. Eh? What are you talking about? A prisoner with an odd manner? No, you couldn't possibly be talking about him. I see. After all the trouble I went through to lock him up, you want to release him? Now that you mention it, it could be troublesome if he was left alone. Yes, perhaps it's better if you heroes dealt with him now. After all, it's not as whatever happens will matter in the end. Perhaps a little chaos might be fun. So then, take this. Broken key A was added to your key item. If you're so driven, find the other two pieces and get someone to fix them. I'll even give you a hint. Walk where the stars don't shine. Anyway, if you succeed, come back here and tell me. Good luck, if you can call this luck. That's more like a curse. I'm guessing that must be like an optional boss or something. Alright. Let's go back to the castle. Up we go. And dealing with your shit. Rudin's room. Yes, that's the door. We sold our beds to replace them with treasure. My back hurts, but life has never been better. Hey, it's you! You're that peaceful lion, then! Well, you even tamed the beast that was tormenting us. Beast? What beast? Oh, you even taught the beast to talk. Here, have a Choco Diamond. Normally everyday riches acquired from a legitimate source. Looks like a family photograph. Oh, how do you get past this one? Like that? So the worms have decided to crawl out and play. Who's there? Yeah. That's fools! I am Rux's card, thus great as Anders Fursi. Thou may have quite as powerful doubts under his conjurums. I love this character already. Also, this music is great. But thus, we're created by Utter Weekly. Now prepare thyself for the strongest possible of thou's life! God! Damn it! That was fun. I enjoyed that. I solved the puzzle again. I'm a smart boy. Give me your treasure. You open the treasure chest. Inside was club sandwich. You put the club sandwich in your items. Castle bathroom, royal flush. They literally just made that room to make that pun. Because fuck you, that's why. Hit heavy, block the way quietly. Flirt. You ordered Suzu to flirt with the enemy. Suzu's like, And hell no! Oh, Suzu, it's okay if you don't know how. What? Shut up, that's not the problem. Are you sure? Alright, look, wise guy, I'll show you. Watch this. Ahem. So, come here often? Get back here, let me flirt with you! Oh, that's fucking great. Oh god. Oh golly. Oh golly. Eat Heffy's body, move silently. You ordered Suzu to flirt with the enemy. Oh no, let's see Rezzy do it. I suppose if it can't be helped. Heffy, your beauty is just transcendent. You here is like a waterfall of... By, do you have here or... Did Heffy felt awkward and left? Ah, oh dear, wait. Not so easy. Ah! God damn it. Smells like a lonely kiss. Ah. You ordered Suzu to flirt with the enemy. Oh my god, Chris, I can't! Do it yourself! You see some sweet lines, the enemies were deeply armored. I love this so much. Hey there. Heavy looked to you kindly. Your sins against Heavy were forgiven. Looks like Heavy sold all the gems and replaced them with beds. Looks extremely well slept. Looks like a bed. Were you resting? No, you won't. It's not your bed. Alright. Yeah. Just gonna skip all that. Oh god. We need to solve a puzzle, apparently. But first we're gonna go over here. Yeah! Those guys really think they're all like hits?
Wrong! Wrong! Video title right there.
Behold my ultimate puzzle! Have at you!
I just want to enjoy this minute a bit.
Ha ha ha! Face the true strongest puzzle wins! This time, the two feature magnitudes grander! See, that was in 100 years, thou feeble insect. Ah. Aha. Ha ha ha, gullible word. That was it's really my ultimate puzzle. I have a way better one right here. Can we see it? No. Can I see it? No.
Shima, the house is on fire!
No matter. It's just in some puzzles by an idiot. How was that sound effect?
You open the treasure chest, inside which refinement you put it on.
Have I got any equips for... Ooh, a shop!
Why, hi there!
I love this song. I don't know why, I just do. Heals 50 HP. Weapon, Warwick, and cool. Let's buy one of these. Buy you for 100? Thanks, Worm. Perhaps another wear? I don't know what star plus 2 equals. But let's buy it. Thanks, Worm. Anything else?
Last a cookie $5.
See Valus in the dungeon, Worms. I really love that fucking song. Alright, let's equip some shit. A thin square charm that sticks to you, increasing defense. Wow. That's great. Fluffiness up! Oh, it increases magic.
No, just no.
Ow! That can't be comfy. I have cuteness. Fluffiness!
Mark and Tumor shall be ungrateful, we.
Alright, let's sell some shit. I shall make news of this. What? What? That seems to be all, no? You have none!
I'm gonna keep my items.
Returners. Let's talk, shall we? Ah, what a fine interested. I'm Master Duke of Puzzles, Roxas Shard. My hobbies include calligraphy, lawkeeping, bookkeeping, cages, and long walks in the dungeon. How to sell one of my admirers, Worm? Haha, so my assessor's funds wins, an army of funds. So that I may crush those like fermented grapes into a most delicious and adult beverage. Vengeance! Ha ha! Ah, how I amuse myself.
our loved king after the cruel and terrifying Monocroc. However, he is also brilliant. To appoint me as Duke of Puzzles, after pretty much everyone else was fired or placed inside a cage. Truly a benevolent ruler. His son, on the other hand, is more troublesome than the fistful of fleas. He always asks me the worst inquiries, and calls me his lesser dad. Our realization is none, you little water beetle. I possess you for your father's sake. I do not wish it to hear your MP3s. I would rather listen to the sweet song of death. How is he anyway? Anything else? No, we're good. I just love this fucking song. Alright. See that's in the dungeon. God damn it, Tybee Fox, your songs are so good! There's salsa buried in the ground here. A bicycle is suddenly tucked in the bed. I don't know what any of that does. It's some sign of digging implement. It's a music player. Listen to the contents? Sure. It's full of cartoon splat noises. It's a hole made recreation. It's a hole, presumably dug for fun. You found 20 rupees in the hole. Unfortunately, that's not a useful currency here. Alright, so where does the elevator go to? You know, was there a save point on this floor? Yes, there was a save point on this floor. Alright, let's quickly check the elevator. It probably ride the elevator. It just asks you, do you want to ride it? We are back at the bottom. Okay, that's useful, I guess. Up we go. Enough, worms. The Earthmaids cheated through my puzzles, but in combat, I'll just be scattered about. Come, nice, before I battle with. Whatever this is! It's the enemy from earlier, but its ground looks different. Yes, with my control crown, I must control any dish-shaped life form. Oh no, it looks like it's in pain. It looks the same! Yes, the control crown is painful. Now I'm certain this creature will feel relief when it sees how much more pain and love being. Here it comes. Again. But we get this funky beat though. And so on. Sis, you want to act? Oh, what's your idea? Well, how do I say this? I kind of need you for this one. That's fine, Susie. I'll help. You want to apologize for your ear, right? Nah, I just need you to stay still. Chris, we gotta get a crown off its head. Help me throw Resi in it. Ah. Missed. K-round shuffles. Let's try that a bit higher, shall we? The crown greatly loosened. These are awfully easy attacks to avoid. The crown is 35%. That's an oddly specific amount. The crown greatly loosened. The crown is 70% loose. Why is it the C button? It should be like the Z button. The crime greatly loosened.
Whee! I'm free!
You won. $2. I'm great. I love it so much.
Why? Brilliant! Just brilliant! I knew you could do it. Oh, great heroes there. No, serious, that was merely a friendly test of thine abilities. But thus has won, and now nothing blocks thine pass. I personally could not be less up in obstruction. Luck would be with you, heroes. I like this guy. He's great. And he also has a great theme song. And chop menu too. Alright, next time.